oftentimes we are accused of being from Flint, Japan. Because that's where we're from. We're not here to dispute any of that tonight. We just want to let you guys know that people will bring it up. So as always, as per tradition, these next and first five songs go up to Matt Hex. We appreciate them a whole lot.
Thank you.
so happy to be. Hey, we've got. We could easily have another five songs about Manhattan. We're not gonna do that.
So, but the next song goes out to a passed away man. His name is Dick Trickle. He's a NASCAR nobody with a dirt track legend.
I also, while we're talking about this, I want to mention the fact that we drove through Missouri a few times. And
while you're driving, the only thing anybody ever tells us about Missouri is that you can drink in the car.
Well, you can, yeah, but you're also going to pass a lot of billboards for like tourist attractions, like caverns, like musty caves.
Yeah, the musty cave. The fudge place, Uranus fudge factory.
Yeah. We got a bunch of songs about musty caves.
This song goes out to the Mexican restaurant in Missouri we went to that did not have hot sauce. This one goes out to anybody who has blocked off a moving freeway to do donuts, because
that
shit is sweet.
Yeah, don't try to take 75.
It's not cool when it's lit.
Right now, it's not a good idea.
No, I'm talking about the donuts. I'm not talking about construction.
You better stop working on yourself.
Donuts. If you blocked off a main road to do donuts, you're cool.
Even if you don't block it off, you just go.
You're just
it.
Doing donuts in parking lots, you're cool.
Really?
Smoke rubber 420.
Run from the cops.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
We got one more song kind of like this.
It's about a horse cop trampling his rider.
Hey, fuck him.
Yeah. It's all the horses that chose to be cops.
And then they shot that horse cop for trampling the cop.
You know what? He deserved it. Fuck rude.
Fuck that horse.
Put on that uniform. I don't see species.
Fargo, Minnesota.
This song's about being from there.
Thank you.
I love you too, Pat.
You're mostly.
Compliment this man's Budweiser shirt like a modest individual.
Yeah. Woo! It's a very nice shirt. You look quite nice.